Guys, okay, I've arrived at Karoo-Rust. It's a cute little car. Anyway, it's beautiful here. And yeah, we're at number one. It's windy. Let's check those trees out. The wind is blowing. Okay. So we're in room one or apartment one or whatever. I like the front door. Let's say the gully. Can't go on. Anyway, it's beautiful. They've got a TV, a kitchen dresser or something, got a microwave. Yeah, it's beautiful. Got all the basics. And they've even supplied milk and cereal, tea, coffee, sugar, that kind of stuff.
And sherry.
And sherry. I smelt it. I think it's sherry. Must be. I don't know. Anyway, we won't be having some of that. Maybe Mom would want some, but not me. Oh, this is cute. Look how cute that is. Anyway. There's Mom in her knitting bag. And we've got two single beds, which is nice because the last while I've been sleeping in a double bed with my mother. Anyway. A nice big shower, it's nice and clean. Very nice. They've even got tissues. That's nice. Very nice. And then the outside here, I've got a little yard for Snowy. So, yeah, I just keep her on the lead. I've got the lead down there. And her pillow and stuff, and food. So yeah, I must just make sure to check it, to pick up the poop. Anyway. Okay guys, lots of love. Bye. I even got a mosquito net. Okay, I don't think I'm going to have any mosquitoes here anytime soon. That's nice. I think those are the things I used to put coal in. You stick it in your bed to warm the bed up. I think so. Ceiling's nice. Look at the ceiling. Have you seen the ceiling? It's beautiful. Anyway, okay. Let's close it. Okay, guys. Lots of love.